Spring cleaning is here, and Appalachian Wireless has the deal to get you started. Get a Samsung Galaxy S8 for a penny or a Galaxy S8 Plus for only $89.99 on the region's best network. Better service, bigger savings. That's today's Appalachian Wireless.
2-year agreement required. See store for details.
This week, it was announced that a project that was originally conceived in Pike County could come to fruition in Floyd County, and with it could come hundreds of jobs.
RCL Chemical announced this week that a new natural gas to liquid plant is coming to Floyd County. RCL, which is the parent company of RCC Big Shoal, the company that had planned a coal-to-liquid fuels plant in Pike County, announced that a New York-based firm, Y2X Infrastructure, has agreed to secure $325 million for the project. Floyd County Judge Executive Ben Hale said the gas-to-liquid plant will be constructed in the eastern community located along Route 80.
It could be over a 4-year period of time for all three phases of it to having the base oils, the synthetic fuel, and the base waxes, all three of the parts of it being built. That will change the face of our economy here in eastern Kentucky. There's no question about it, not just Floyd County, but all the counties, because it affects, just think about all the gas that is being, it will open that back up.
The project was originally planned to be a coal-to-liquid fuels plant to be located in Pike County. The Pike Fiscal Court loaned RCC Big Shoal $400,000 for the project, but construction never started. Hale said the company locating in Floyd County will benefit both Floyd and Pike counties.
I'm sure that Pike County Fiscal Court will be made whole by the companies. That's not a concern.
According to a press release by RCL Chemical, it is anticipated that more than 500 construction jobs will be created by the project. Hale said dozens more long-term sustained jobs will also be created.
It's a game changer. There's no doubt about it. So we're cautious because there's still a lot of moving parts, but we're excited because we know that's where they want to locate because of the raw source.
Ground is expected to be broken in the fourth quarter of this year, and the gas-to-liquids plant is anticipated to be operational by 2020. In Floyd County, Chris Anderson, EKB News.